In this video, I am going to show you how to do Halasana. And we are also going to explore the benefits of Halasana. Sounds very interesting, right? So come on friends, let's start this video.
Halasana, it is also called plow yoga pose. This pose is known for its benefits in strengthening the neck, shoulders, abs and back muscles. It tones the legs and improves the leg flexibility. Halasana stimulates the thyroid gland and strengthens the immune system. It calms the nervous system, reduces stress and fatigue. So guys, without any further delay, let's see how to do Halasana. Lie down on your back with your legs and feet together, palms facing down on either side. Press down with your hands and lift your legs up and over your head. Touch the toes to the floor. Breathe and exhale. Floor and slowly unroll the spine. Lie in Shavasana.
If you like this video, please subscribe, like and share. Bye friends!